I mean, it's very exciting, and it is a family affair as well, because my wife's up for an award today. So, yeah, it means a lot, and fingers crossed. In a nutshell, it's about a 15-year-old boy, Daniel, who's a bit of a goth, loves heavy metal, doesn't really do much other than sort of sitting in his room eating crisps, and a summer that he has to spend with his mum, Sue, who's a librarian, a single mum. And it's about how their relationship changes over the course of this summer holidays they spend together. And yeah, it was at the London Film Festival, and it's done very well, and hopefully it'll be out for general release in a few months' time, spring 2020.
Can you talk about what it means for you to be a director, to be that kind of a storyteller?
I mean, as a director, I hope I get to make other films, and I get to hope make other films in different genres, but this story really jumped out to me because it's the sort of film that I love to watch, which is it's a pretty subtle, low-key comedy drama. It's very relatable, I hope everyone who watches it will take something from it.
When you've been involved in something as iconic as The Inbetweeners, I think often that carries a weight of expectation into future projects. For people who are a fan of that style of comedy, do you think this is a story, a film that's going to appeal to them?
I think it's probably quite different. I think it's still a comedy, and I think, you know, at the screenings we've done, it's got a lot of laughs. But it's not quite as broad or sort of gross out as the Inbetweeners was. So I think it's a pretty different kettle of fish. I'm filming Series 6 of Friday Night Dinner at the moment, so that'll be on Channel 4 next year. So yeah, watch out for that.
What can fans of that amazing and now long-running series expect from season 6?
Very much more of the same. It's one of those shows like The Simpsons or something where the formula doesn't really change week on week. So if you like series 1 through 5, I'm pretty confident you'll like series 6 as well.